see.
Outside the city of Hoboken Courthouse, alleged crime boss Anthony DiMarco Sr. avoided questions about the escalating conflict between his foot soldiers and members of the Punchinello crime family.
Back off, won't you? I don't know what you're talking about!
It would be a mad, scrappy fight for survival.
How many times I gotta say this? I don't know nothing about drugs. Drugs are a disease, they're a blight, a fucking massacre. I'm in the business of cleaning up a mess, not making it, huh?
They all knew what they were after. Came to nothing.
Never gets any easier. Your decisions got you.
There was someone baying for their blood. Them as well. Some things don't turn out how they're planned.
You ain't slipping. You're slick. about you no more.
Obviously, they'd take an offense.
I've heard the rumors that they're coming from an associate of mine. What a thing to get mixed up in, huh? My boy was lost. God rest his soul, taken from me. Where is your expose on my Anthony?
There's always one.
Don't fuck the church!
Funny thing.
If there are bombs, why aren't you out there covering that? Instead of over here wasting my time, huh? Bombs? The Puccinellos went out with Vinnie Cognini. They ain't got no bombs.
They knew where they were going, and they knew what they had to do.
You're a good kid.
Delivered loud and clear.
just want to put all of this behind me and get back to mourning my son, Andy. If anyone has seen the man who took him, we got a website. We got a toll-free number. You'll be well looked after, I swear to God.
It had come to its unnatural conclusion. Every enemy that came after them made them stronger.
You had your chance to walk away!
Talking a good fight wasn't enough.
We will speak of this again!
Yo, sit there! You fuck!
Hey, you rest in peace!
The hint they drew was a sick sort of compliment.
Your decisions got you here. To take a shot.
We will speak of this again.
Some were singled out from the rest. their second win.
The Punchinellos went the way the dinosaur did a long time ago. Maybe they was a criminal organization, maybe they wasn't. I'm just an old man who's had his heart broken. Leave me alone.